Hi, it's Mr. Ridgley here to teach everyone something about projectile motion in 60 seconds. Let's assume I have a baseball, a brick, and a bow and arrow. What if I were to drop the brick, throw the baseball straight out, and shoot the arrow from the bow straight out at exactly the same time, 100 feet off the ground? Which item would hit the ground first? That's an interesting question that we're going to answer here with a little demonstration. So to demonstrate these concepts of projectile motion, we have here a projectile launcher, and we're just going to take two balls here, and I'm going to place one here in the barrel of the projectile launcher, and that pushes out a small little pin right here to where I can just simply rest the second ball right on that pin. When I go to launch the projectiles, what will happen then, since these balls are both at the same level, this one is going to launch out from the projectile launcher, and this one is simply going to fall straight down. So let's go ahead and take a look and see if the X and Y motions are independent of each other. Well, as we saw from the demonstration, the X and the Y motions are independent of each other. Therefore, it doesn't matter how fast something is thrown forward. If they're all released from the same height, they will fall at the same rate and hit the ground at the same exact time. Well, it only took 60 seconds, and I hope everyone knows more about projectile motion.